wait for the revs to rise, which they do. The red lights are about to come on. The noise builds, and away we go. Who gets the jump from lights? A very good start from Darryl Jones from pole position. Also well away is George Lyne, and it's Lyne who gets the jump. In fact, over Robbie Watts, up into third position. They run down through Paddock Hill Benson. It's Darryl Jones who leads. Shane Kelly second. Lyne is third. Watts is in fourth. Jacopo Sebastiani up into fifth. But watch for the progress of